Okay, he came out of the woods and we were waiting for him to get on this little wheat food plot, but he stayed off and was behind some little pine trees, and then we were waiting for him to come, and we thought he was going to circle back, but he just kind of went back towards this woods, and my dad started calling him back in, and I shot him out the back door of a little lane at 26 yards. I dropped him, and I ran up to him and he had a double inch beard.
Okay, let's see his head and his double beard then. Is that unusual?
Yeah, it's pretty unusual.
Have you ever seen a double bearded one before?
No, not in real life.
Okay, what do you think, Carter?
And happy birthday.
Grandma, happy birthday.
Thank you. Okay. That's it.